In this video, we have given a semicircle with diameter AB and AD is 7, CD is 15, BC is 15. Then we have to find AB. So in any circle, if AB is diameter and if we make any angle on the circle from AB, then it will be 90 degrees. So here, if we join BD then this angle will be 90 degrees. And suppose O is center of the circle, then if we join OC, then in triangle ODC and triangle OBC, OD it is equal to OB, that is radius, DC is equal to BC, that is 15, and OC is common. So triangle ODC it will be congruent to triangle OBC. That means angle OCD it will be equal to angle OCB. Suppose alpha, this angle is alpha and this angle is alpha. And now in triangle BCD, it is BCD, CD is 15 and BC is 15. So BC is equal to CD, that means these two angles will be equal. If this angle is theta, then this angle will be theta and BC is equal to CD. And now in BCD, suppose this point is E it is BCD and E, these two angles are equal. BC is equal to CD and these two angles are equal. So triangle DEC it will be congruent to triangle BEC, that means DE it will be equal to BE, DE will be equal to BE, and angle DEC it will be equal to angle BEC. And it is BDE and this angle it will be 180 degrees. So these two angles will be 90 degrees. these angles are 90 degree, so opposite angles will be also 90 degree, and now in ABD it is ABD and OE, this angle is 90 degree, angle B is common, so in triangle BOE and triangle BAD, angle BEO it is equal to angle BDA and angle EBO it is equal to angle DBA. So by angle similarity, triangle BOE it will be similar to triangle BAD. So BO by BA it will be equal to OE by AD, and suppose radius is R, then BO will be R, AO will be R. So BO is R and BA will be R plus R, that is equal to OE by AD is 7, and R by 2R it is equal to OE by 7, and R will get cancelled, so OE it is equal to 7 by 2. OE is 7 by 2, and OC is equal to R, that means EC it will be equal to R minus 7 by 2. EC it will be R minus 7 by 2, and now in OBC it is OBC and OE is 7 by 2, EC is R minus 7 by 2, OB is R and BC is 15, and BESQ it will be equal to BESQ, and BESQ it will be BOSQ minus OESQ, that is equal to, and BESQ it will be BCSQ minus ECSQ, and BO is R SQ minus OE is 7 by 2 SQ, it is equal to BC is 15 SQ minus EC is R minus 7/2 a square, and it is r square minus 49/4, it is equal to 225 minus r square plus 49/4 minus 2 times r times 7/2 will be 7r, and it is r square minus 49/4 is equal to 225 minus r square minus 49/4 plus 7r, and minus 49/4 it will get cancelled, and r square plus r square it will be 2r square minus 7r minus 225, it is equal to 0. And now we need to write minus 7r is ar minus br, such that a minus b it should be equal to minus 7, and a times b it should be equal to 2 times 225. 2 times 225, and it is 2 times 225 is 5 times 45, and it is 2 times 5 times 45 is 5 times 9, and it is equal to 2 times 9 is 18 times 5 times 5 is 25, and minus 7 is 18 minus 25. So it is 2r square and minus 7r, it is plus 18r minus 25r minus 225, it is equal to 0, and this is 2r times r plus 9, and here we can take minus 25 common, and it is r plus 9, that is equal to 0, and it is 2r minus 25 times r plus 9, it is equal to 0. So either 2r minus 25 it is equal to 0, or r plus 9 it is equal to 0. And here we get r is equal to minus 9, but r it can not be negative, so it is not possible, and here we get 2r is equal to 25, and diameter it is d, that will be equal to 2r, so it will be equal to 25, so d is equal to 25. It is 25.